as you know, you say that again. In 1991, we got independence from the Soviet Union. We got two presidents who destroyed country, who were fighting for being president. There was civil war in Azerbaijan and there was war with Armenia. So the situation was very bad, and the people were very poor. All money used to be spent for the war. Then he became president at 1994. Heydar Aliyev. He stopped the war with Armenia. He stopped the war, the civil war. So he constructed Azerbaijan. Now modern Azerbaijan is his work. That's why
Heydar Aliyev.
He did. He made this democracy, construction, and everything.
Very good.
Yes. So he signed contract. It calls the contract of the century. Of 1995, the greatest contract of Azerbaijan in history. It is very good for. It was very good for our economy. It was oil contract. Europe and Asia. Yeah, but Baku, Tbilisi, Ceyhan. So he's everywhere now. His name. He passed away at 2003. His son now is president. He's our national hero. That's why he has a lot of places named after Heydar Aliyev. Airport. Center, streets, and everything. Really? This center was built at 2014 by Zaha Hadid. So, when you look down from the sky to the building, you can see Heydar Aliyev's signature.
Oh!
The guy like center, there are a lot of inspiration, like concert museum, about memorial museum about Heydar Aliyev. Actually, it takes 5 hours to get in.
We cannot go inside.
Hall means what is Congress Hall?
Congress Hall. Congress. If we probably have like Congress, if we have meetings,
Parliament,
it's a government.
The Parliament.
Yes.
Parliament.
No,
Parliament.
Parliament. Parliament is different. Congress Hall. If we have, for example, presidents, guests, we will host them here.
Okay.
And discuss something.
Governor Malik Amari.
We are 17.